encountered Neil, probably noticing him about 5 years ago, as this character that used to pass the front window.
Pub and have one or two in there, and then he'd move on to the next place and have quite a few more in there. In here he'd go to the round table, they all sit round there at lunchtime. I'm trying to think where he sat in the booth.
Flamboyant, I suppose.
Neil started coming in here with a red carpet, basically. How many years ago was that?
9 years ago, only.
Oh, God, Lord. Oh, yes, I suppose 8 years ago, then, if that's the case. Because he never really drank in this pub before. Possibly because I'm a staunch socialist and he's just a rampant Tory as there ever was. We usually come in 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yeah.
And sometimes there was an arsenal game.
I remember once, this is what I was going to say, I remember once we were really tired, must have been about 12, I reckon. Neil will be coming in soon. And I'm like, oh, for fuck's sake, like, I can't be asked.
And Neil worked in the butcher's shop next door.
He
was just a customer, but he came in for a drink when he finished work.
She's fingering down the car, trying to pick herself up, right? And she'd walk out the door, wander away to the door, get in, and like, oh, what are you having? You know.
But I think the landlord must have let that one.